Hey, welcome back to Disneyland. This is a very special day. It's July 17th. We're gonna do this the right way. Morning. So, like I was saying, today is July 17th, which welcomes Disneyland's 62nd birthday. I was trying to get in that crowd with all those hands and see if you happen to get that. That was pretty fun. What a way to start the morning.
Just for a heads up, it's really good to get here first thing in the morning. Not much of a wait. I've already been on Space Mountain. And you can see, I'm heading to Star Tours. Alright, I'm already in.
Make sure you have all your personal belongings as you exit. Thank you for flying Star Tours. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
That was a pretty cool ride, I gotta say. Thing I want to know, that's the other day when I was there, I was the Rebel Spy. Have you guys been a Rebel Spy before? Leave a comment. He seems a lot smaller in the movies.
He's pretty big.
Mission accomplished, Space Ranger.
Good job.
It's been an honor, sir.
Good job.
Here I am. Can I skip? No. It's not a phone. Pretty cool.
Back out to the outside world. It's fun to be here, Joy.
I am a mighty. Just like Buzz. Buzz Lightyear. Not like beer.
Beneath the ocean floor, hidden until unearthed by a tremendous volcanic event.
Steer 40 degrees.
Right rudder, 40 degrees.
Mind your distance to port and starboard.
Aye, aye, sir.
Look at the statues.
As we leave this long-lost community behind, we're about to enter a community of a different kind. The
Thank you.
learned something pretty cool too. Today's since Disneyland's birthday, they're bringing something back today. That's why I'm kind of shooting over here. Wrong over the river of the banks. Fantasmic's coming back tonight. So that's pretty cool.
Kindly step all the way in, please, and make room for everyone. There's no turning back now. Our tour begins here in this gallery, where you see paintings of some of our aura of foreboding, almost as though you sense a disquieting metamorphosis. Is this haunted room actually stretching? Or is it your imagination? And consider this dismaying observation. This chamber has no windows and no doors. Which offers you this chilling challenge to find a way out. Of course, there's always my way. If you insist on lacking power, the spirit world will accommodate you and one or two loved ones. Kindly watch your step as you board, please. Every room has wall-to-wall creeps and hot and cold running chills. Listen.
Okay, I didn't bring my death certificate. What does that mean? Uh-oh, where am I going?
Oh.
It's like these ducks are enjoying the water right now, especially like a warm day like today.
Now this trail kind of reopened here to the public not too long ago. It's like they did a pretty good job here. They kind of made it into more of a theme of a Thunder Mountain. It looks like it's really cool. Kind of hide the illusion of Star Wars Land when it comes out. Interesting way to light lit on our heart. Pretty cool. So you can see this gets attached to Fantasyland. Like the shortcut, you can go back over to Fantasyland from Frontierland. You hear Big Thunder.
Today, and welcome to Sleeping Beauty Castle. I'll tell you what, we're in Disneyland, and we're so excited and thrilled to play some great music from Disney's most epic films. We started off with Raiders March from Raiders of the Lost Ark. I mean, really, who wouldn't want to be digging for buried treasure, right?
Like Indiana Jones? Me and my brothers would always look for buried treasure in the backyard.
And I always wanted to be a swashbuckling pirate, stealing the high seas with a patch over the eye and a handful of gold coins in my bag.
Well, you know what Captain Jack Sparrow always said, not all treasure is silver and gold, mates.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Thank you.
Ha ha.